Yeah, that Jimmy Lee was hooking round the far turn of a funky southern on a dirt track. He had mud caked on his goggles and a screaming 350 sack upon his back. Well, as he passed the stands, he's feeling all tuckered out. When through the roar of his engine, he heard somebody shout, "Stand on it. Come on, boy, stand on it." Now Mary Beth started to drift. She hit the ship, but she just couldn't get a hand on it. She's racing Red Hills, boy. She had the deed to the ranch and a grand on it. With 8 grand blowing hot on the red line, she flew past a hitchhiker out on Route 39. He hollered, "Stand on it.
Go ahead, baby, stand on it."
When I went in doubt and you can't figure it out, just stand on it.
Stand on it.
Well, if your mind's confused, you don't know what you're gonna do, then buddy, stand on it.
Stand on it.
Well, if you've lost control of the situation at hand, grab a girl, go see a rockabilly band, and stand on it.
Come on, man, stand on it.
Stand on it now. He discovered America, even though he hadn't planned on it. He got lost and woke up one morning when he's about to land on it. He wouldn't have got out of Italy, man, that's for sure, without Queen Isabella standing on the shore shouting, "Stand on it.
Go ahead, man, stand on it."
When I went in doubt and you can't figure it out, just stand on it. Well, if your mind's confused, you don't know what you're gonna do, then better
stand on it.
Well, if you've lost control of the situation at hand, grab a girl, go see your rockabilly band, and stand on it.
Come on, man, stand on it. Oh, stand on it. Come on, y'all, stand on it.